about 4 years now. Going five. And we like to keep it quiet because that's the way we are. But because now he works here in the Philippines, and he's seen with me a lot in mga functions, you'll be seeing his face, but maybe not knowing his name yet. But eventually, you'll probably know who he is in, maybe even soon. Well, definitely, in my marriage, the first thing I learned when I had a difficult divorce is that you really cannot change somebody. Whoever he presents himself or herself to you as is the person that they will always be. So it's a matter of accepting and not changing them. That was one of my big lessons that I learned. Also, I think yun eh, kasi simply lang naman ako, I'm not looking for wealth or him being handsome. If he's handsome, bonus na lang yun. But yung ugali talaga ng tao. Siyempre, he makes me laugh. He's very smart. He's very tall. He's very he's like a Prince Charming. We've both been married before, and we've both been divorced. So that's not really our priority at this time. So we're just enjoying our days together. I think that marriage is something that it's important that you nurture among your partner and yourself. I don't think a piece of paper will dictate, you know, how loyal or how loving you will be. However, there are religions and there are people who do believe that, you know, you need to be married, and I respect that. However, since I've come from that stage in my life, if marriage presents itself, then and in the right time, I will consider it. But hindi pa ngayon.